Welcome back, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, River Raids, Episode 7. It is time to go to the Rhine. Last episode, I think it was, or last couple episodes, I went back and, went back to some rivers that I'd already seen to try to get some of those gear and weapons. Both of those rivers, I raided every single military location. I couldn't find it, so I have no idea where it is. So we're just going to move on. And I did buy some new dudes. So we're going to take our level 4 folk. All right, let's get it on. Alright, this is the last river that we haven't explored that is currently available to us at the moment. So we are in France, so I'm curious to see what we got here. So we'll go ahead and hit every single one since it is the new river. Just that way it unlocks it so we know what it is moving forward. Which I'm fine with. Wasn't a huge fan of the Ireland rivers. I like the English one much better. So we'll see how I feel about the French rivers. Why can I not shoot that down? Oh, I thought he was under it. I'll say, how did no one hear that? Not on the screen constantly.
Let the sun.
is that? I wonder if I'm supposed to explore that. Why won't it let me? There we go, that's weird. Oh, it's a blockade. Okay, I see. When the river defenses go up later down the road, there would have been a blockade there. Okay, that's why that was. Looked like there was something that was supposed to be there. Looks like there's someone here I'm supposed to kill. Aren't even close. Crap, who saw me? Oh boy, a lot of guys. Yeah, you take care of him, dog. Like a sniper.
Raven this day.
Let's try this for the third time.
Hey, can't do this alone.
So these are definitely a little bit different than even the English ones, more town-like is this particular one. Oh, that was who I was supposed to kill. That was easy. I guess I could come up this way. Is everybody dead here? Looks like, maybe.
Help me out here!
Get some rations, or what is this? No, this isn't. I guess that was the guy I just killed, perhaps? Out of the way, chicken. Stupid bird.
Come here a moment!
I'm here. And that's it.
Guys, let's get back.
Yes, that's. It's gotta be getting close to. All right, we're gonna zip line all the way back here, or attempt to. Yeah, that's as. Boy, that's big relative to some of the other stuff we've done. I feel like. Is this going to be the largest river as far as buildings and stuff that we encounter along the way? It's shaping up that way. Whoops. I meant to go on this little walkway here. There we go. There was another zip line, I thought, wasn't there? Coming down. Yeah, right there.
Or another old car came after.
Okay, Continue the river here. Okay, so looks like that's where the river stops that direction. Or is it not? Let's,
Can't raise the sail yet.
Let's go up this river. I initially saw that bridge and didn't realize it was not the... I thought it was just like the barrier to the river itself.
Run up the sail!
And I'm curious to see if we can, if we'll get all of the, oh goodness, I didn't even see that guy. I'm gonna do all the work and then I'll bring my guys in. Just to help me unload the spoils of war. Alright, let's bring him in.
We fight!
Must be gold or silver here.
Come, help me with this.
Really? Well then what the heck is up here? Just a chest? That's surprising that we would already be...
Thank you.
back to the ship.
Oh, that snake? So what did I come in here for? Just a chest? Yeah. Not quite sure that was worth it, but... Spotted me pretty quickly, didn't they? So I knew there was another one out there somewhere. Do it!
We raid! Loot! Over
hey,
here.
Come here!
And I'm guessing all that's gonna be in here is another chest. Get it anyways.
Give me a hand with this.
Watch this. We're gonna hit him with the quick bow and just light him up. What do you have to say about that? Enough of that. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. So it's okay. Makes sense. Out of the way. Okay, so it looks, I'm guessing these two rivers will meet up down here. I'm guessing. So we'll have to kind of probably backtrack a little bit is my guess. Oh, maybe not. Okay. So we're going even further this way. Interesting. Okay. This is a pretty big river system, it looks like. Guys were right where I was just shooting. There's still another one alive? Goodness. Dadgum civilians shouldn't have been right
Give
there.
Me a hand.
There was another one, I thought. Maybe that's what I was seeing right there. Oh, rations. Okay. So this was a place to get a lot of rations, okay.
Gold or silver here.
We're gonna wreck.
Run up the sail.
This will be the last thing that we have time for this episode, I do believe. This should have. This shouldn't be. This is a monastery, I think, so we should get some good stuff here. Or a town, I guess, apparently. Let's bring our boys in a little bit early on this one.
Give me a hand with this.
What I waited on was a chest. Where the heck is that coming from?
Come here a moment.
Uh-oh, my guy's dying.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's just take this gap before he does any more damage to any of us. We're in, going in deeper still. Okay. Ah, Book of Knowledge, that's right. Another one down. We may have to go back to that place we just were to restock on the rations. Ah, yes, the rats of France. Come on. This is... Yeah, the one thing I've noticed about this river system is the locations are just massive relative to some of the other ones that we've done. I mean, this is a massive monastery. So we might take us a little bit longer to work our way through this river chain than the other ones. I'm actually going to call in both of my... I'm actually getting worried about running out of rations here. This is getting annoying that I'm not This is a massive monastery. This is like bigger than anything that was even in the main game, I feel like. I did all that work to get up here, and now you guys just take him out on your own anyways. Unbelievable. Like, this seriously feels bigger than anything that was in the main game, even. From a monastery perspective. Okay, let's go get that.
That's it! Back to the ship!
I mean, it's just a chest that's in there. I don't know, is it worth? But I think what we will do given my current rations situation. We'll actually go back across the river there and this is bothering me. I can't figure out how to shoot this thing down. Or do I come back for this? I'm wondering if that's what I do. Okay. Oh, that's okay. That wasn't quite what I was. Alright. Let's go ahead and... we'll go ahead and do those real quick. Yeah, let's go ahead and head back over there real quick. Let the sail out. Okay, we reached the limit of that river, it looks like. Did I just uncover everything? This feels weird. Okay, we're actually gonna stop. That seems odd that the map just did that. Yeah, so we're actually gonna stop here. And next time we'll go grab those two rations and we'll go try to defeat that other champion and see what happens. So, come on back. And we'll pick up here.